So this is a loaf of bread I've just baked. This slice doesn't have big holes, and this one has a big hole. And this is because I didn't pop all the bubbles. So to prevent it, just make sure you pop all bubbles when shaping it.